So there has been a lot of work which has been done by a lot of stakeholders, particularly to increase access, particularly in the developing economy where the next billion will come forward from, particularly from the Asia Pacific where I come from. So the internet access rate has gone down significantly. So that I feel is a significant step to achieve this next billion connectivity.